Well, here's our wrap-up for September 15th, Independence Day. And it's a little soggy and wet this afternoon, so we're going to make this a quick walkthrough. So anyways, there's all of our beams are in place, ready to receive roof, and to finish off the capping them off and building out the columns and putting the curves in place. So we're mostly done the first finish. In here we've got the first wrap of stucco and mesh. And so we're taking that up, so once we'll carry that up when we add the gables on top. Well, we need a roof there in order to do that. Starting to look like a house roll in various respects. Anyways, this is the view that all the structural beam work is done, and that's what your arches look like. Built up the beams there, and I'll send a still photo of the moldings I was looking at using to make that adjustment from the concrete base up to the false column. But anyways, that may as well go out and get a little view in the, well, it's raining fairly good, but not like it certainly can and does, but that gives you a side view of what it looks like with the front structure in place. So with that, I think we're going to call this a wrap for this go around.